That's a good game. You support my boy CD on the back of it. This is day what, like one? This is my second day, but like we came at night, yeah. So like we woke up, just took a shower, but like up now, I'm with the gang.
Tony Montana.
Yeah.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on IG.
Yeah.
Sure, it will plug me.
Yeah.
And yeah. That's it.
Shout out just so far, gang.
Yo, face cozy. I'll fuck with intros, dog.
Yeah.
I'm fucking tired, bro. Go sleep.
We're all fucking tired. But yeah. I think we're gonna.
I woke up. What time did I sleep? I woke up 4 times in a matter of an hour.
Damn.
Tell me how.
Because of alarms, bro.
Yeah, niggas' alarms just popped off, bro.
Bro, niggas' feet stink, bro.
Damn.
That room stink.
Someone stole my top off, bro. I'm so not in the mood. Or maybe I misplaced it.
Even if someone stole my seat.
Damn.
I don't know
who. What's up with the traditional thing? Yeah, we just update y'all niggas. Yeah, and I'll see y'all in a bit. Type shit.
Yeah, shit.
About TV and shit. Yeah. And I'm not talking about your hands, I'm talking about the food. That's not bad.
About to eat,
child food, and then after this, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna let y'all know. Type shit.
Stay tuned
for more. Type shit.
What's up, boys?
What are the day? Believe in yourself and know that you are, because God created you for a reason.
What's the question?
Come back.
What are the day? Trust God. What are the day?
What are the day?
Just be you, man.
Fuck the odds,
be you.
What is this?
Better leave hands alone.
He's dating his
boy. Please, not your own, Amos.
Hey, shut up.
Craven with me.
I will make Craven with 2023.
Where are the things? Shout out to people's hands, man. Like,
hey, man. Catch you on the next one. Yeah? 68, I think.
How you do that?
Yeah, I'm gonna catch you on the next one.
Would you rather let a nigga tell you or you suck his dick?
I'm sucking his shit, bro.
Hi, gang. So, like, you just finished, like, eating. Yeah, you just finished eating breakfast. And, like, what are we going to do now? Oh, wait. Who am I with? Hold up. Let me. Yeah, who am I with?
I'm with Umpile.
Yeah.
And Sovo.
Uh-huh. So, how's camp so far?
It's good. Yeah. I love the food so far.
Yeah, the food busting. Yeah. We know that.
We don't like the heat. Yeah, it's too hot here though.
Yeah.
Stay hydrated.
Drink water, leave boys alone.
Yeah, leave boys alone.
Yeah. Feel like, who am I with?
Damn!
Yeah, it's hot. Who am I here with? Who am I here with?
I am Kao.
Uh-huh. So how are you enjoying the trip so far?
It's tiring.
Morning, man.
At 8 o'clock, we're going to do a session. I want you to go get your pens and your notebooks.
Yo.
And meet me back in the dining room. Okay. Tell all your friends. Okay.
Yo, ish. Feel like, I'm feeling, bro. Let's give a pen and a book.
Bruh.
Keep it a book. I left everything, bro. I didn't even think of that.
He left everything.
Nigga, we had, the only thing that was on my mind was hockey.
Oh.
Yeah. So like, yeah, gang, we're gonna cut to like the next clip. I don't know what we're gonna be doing in the next clip. But for now, I'ma just cook type shit. I'ma just cook. You know why I cook? You know what they call me? They call me Chef Rizzo. You know why? Cause I cook. You know why? All I do is cook type shit. But yeah, I'ma cut to the next clip. Yes, I see.
It was not easy.
Hey, yo! Another screenshot. You want me to look like crying?
As I was saying, and he's a YouTuber. Get Kenji Taylor. Go check him out. Doesn't do this weird shit on his channel, but on my shit, I don't even know. On my shit, this nigga wants to go crazy, go stupid. I think I am.
Let's go.
Go crazy.
Let's go.
Go stupid.
Let's go.
I don't know who she's calling, man, but hey, man. Yeah? Yeah, man, I'm looking at the phone, man.
You could say, man.
Like I said, I'm looking at the phone. But I prefer to. As I was saying, this nigga likes to see your shit on my channel. But on his channel, he gives it a bug.
Cheap shit, man. Next pain dials.
Yeah.
What's the vibe, chat? What's the vibe?
This is not chat. These are Rizzlers.
What's the word? These baby Rizzlers.
Well, come here, what are you?
How ballers.
Well, we have options.
Yeah, we have options.
No. Only man.
No, they're my shorts. No. Oh, the shoes, yeah, they're my pants. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the shorts.
Why did you take your shoes?
Doesn't have flip flops.
I don't know.
I remember they swam with these ones. They swam with old
people. Yeah, what do you use on your face?
I stopped using it. So when I have to go early, if you're going with him, if we're going with him. Oh, we'll talk with the people. Yeah. I see a crewman and a team. Is it?
I'm coming now.
Who met?
Emmanuel.
Oh.
You said Manny.
Yeah, I've been wanting to see TikToks. I don't know if I'm gonna see TikToks or not. Where? Hi. We're back.
You know
when I
was going
to back. Nah, this nigga slammed my tights. Huh? I got these tights. They just took them from me. Yeah. Yeah.
Getting passed
shit
around.
Like your hand. Like your hand, nigga. Yeah.
Ha.
Ha. Heaven! Ha! Ha! And I got that! Ha! Now niggas are not seeing heaven. Oh, Versace! Yo!
The planting!
Looking bad!
Pass!
Let's take this!
Yo, my brother! Okay! When I see a hat in the vlog, where? Yeah.
Say hi. Hi, vlog.
They can't see you.
Hi, vlog.
Hey, but this thing is already seen now.
Shake that ass.
My door.
Damn. Just go take a nap.
I'm not.
Hey, Emza. The barber.
Dog, you know, I'm not here.
Wait, talk to them. Go.
Can I please get an okay?
Video City Deft. Deft with y'all niggas. How do you hold the camera? Supposed to cut Leah's hair, but then Leah fell asleep.
What? Leah.
Say hi to the camera.
Hey.
Hey, what's up, gang?
Nelson,
yeah. Do you have an old camera? Hey, say hi to the camera, you bitch.
Hi.
And then there's...
I don't have
a... Hi. No. That's tough. Oh, and then there's... Yeah. So, Fiddy, word of the day is getting that pussy raw. Huh? Yeah.
Preston.
Yeah.
You know.
Let's go get the paper, bro. So, like, how's your day? How's your day?
It's hard, Joe.
That's it. Yeah, it's hard. You come, you done so many shit and you still feel like it feels like it's been a whole 2 days. I'm actually scared that the day is ending. You know what I mean? It's tonight.
There's no good time.
What? This year.
No, not the S. Oh.
Aye.
Oh, it's gone.
Yeah.
It's gone. It's gone.
See the strategy. Do better.
Think about fruits. The fruits are gone.
It's gone. Panja.
Aye, the teaching matter. My brother has wear those tights every day. Come say hi to the vlog. Face that way.
What is she can't even see?
It's not
TikTok. I'm going on court. Yeah, catch you guys.
Yeah,
cut the arm.
Catch
it back. No free promo. Cut that out.
Need to get in my art element, my artist zone. But I only draw nicely when I'm depressed. I draw like quality when I'm depressed.
Is it human?
And you can't
tell me. Simple.
Okay, let's go. Skip a bit. It's funny. It's a pain. Fuck it. It's perfect, man. I think this guy gave me the head shape, what they?
The head shape
is like a U. It's not. Let me. Hello. That's never Nick. Is it a sharp U? Is it a sharp U? I don't have a fucking pen. You did it. How big is that nose? I'm missing it,
like,
So she's smart.
Upside down question mark.
Can I really say that?
You can say it brings to the eye. I was just gonna. Let me see something else. Alright, the eyelashes are gone. Tell me that looks like the earrings.
This one's great. This one's
I said big. I did say big. That was the first thing I said. It's not that bad. It looks like
those persons. Oh, and tell me why
her eyelashes
would be tilted beside
if she's side eye.
Okay. I all cheated.
Okay.
What did we see?
Just time. Yeah. Out of 10,
we would.
Oh, 5. I give it a 4.
It's exactly the same.
Wow.
She said the book is on the thing. The hoop is there, the thing is there, the thing is there, the pen is there.
Difficult.
Okay, was it easier when you could ask questions?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the whole idea of disability is to realize that communication, the best is at least two-way students. If you are always just telling people what to do and what they are doing wrong, and you know it's a one-way street situation, okay, then the communication isn't going to deliver a very good result. Okay, the moment there is communication in both directions. Okay. The result is way closer to the imagined image, to the imagined idea. Okay, communication needs to be a two-way street. You need to speak and listen. Okay. Now, ladies and gentlemen, one last stop. We don't have space in your paper, raise your hand. Okay,
but before you do that,
swap pictures with an
random
person in
all. You're doing the funny. Gonna say hi to the vlog. What's up, man? Who wants to swap?
What do you have? Yeah.
It's okay, man. Hey, this is
TV. No, I want this one.
Let's swap.
You wanna swap with me?
What do you have? Yeah.
She's
bad. No. What's the swap?
What's the swap?
What do you have?
A job fitted.
Let me see.
A job fitted.
Aye. Hey boy, she can see that shit, nigga. Let me see. Let's swap. What do you have? Look at this.
So beautiful.
Asanda.
Okay, conflict happens 99.9% of the time because we do not communicate. Either we communicate, or we think we're communicating, and the other person does not understand what we are communicating, or we are just not communicating at all. Nay. Okay, the way we speak, the way we express ourselves is different. I mean, I can say, I hate peas, okay? And someone else will tell me, you're not allowed to hate. Okay, because the word hate has a slightly different meaning to that person than it has to me. It's the same meaning to her.
I don't think I'm gonna fight.
Okay, they would like to go and have a party this evening and go out with friends.
you're going to turn left.
So, that is the main difference.
Can I just
feed you a couple of qualities?
Like a background thing.
That is
shown
between the two.
Alright, man.
Oh, my bad, gang.
There you go.
Still vlogging.
Yeah. Niggas said I should vlog like this.
I don't know, man. So you can see yourself.
But I prefer to like hold it the other way.
Okay, what if you forgot to press record?
I don't fuck. The thing is, after I check. Like, yeah, that's that activity done. What are we doing now?
Game time. I'm gonna sleep though.
Yeah, see, I'm tired.
Like, it's too hot. It's too hot, bruh, to be in the bush. Like monkeys.
Bruh.
It's gonna take us back to our natural habitat. We don't do that.
I'm just tired, bro. It's been a long day. In a long weekend.
I know.
Got it, baboons.
Yeah. That is so funny. That is so funny. So
you know what I said? I'm going to say some outrageous shit.
To me, obviously. I was going to say that. Eating a girl's. Not overrated.
You too.
You cut that shit out.
You too. That's crazy.
I just said you're
so violent. I even
mentioned
my book.
Oh, yeah. I'm eating pap, chicken, honestly. Question of the day. If the opportunity presents itself, will you or will you not do something with a special someone?
I won't.
Because I have a heart at home. And I love her. And she knows that. Even though sometimes, that's her. I love her. And she knows that. I might put a picture like right here. Like, I ain't doing that shit. Keep it up.
You know what, bro?
I am.
I'm not doing specific for me.
No.
Hey, man, you want one, bro? You slapped the fool?
It's like so.
Yo, James, give change.
Who's going to sit there with a bombardment inside the alley? Okay.
I gang, we'll pack with it.
Pack
with the
noise.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Subscribe, Labo.
Follow me on SoundCloud, man.
Follow Danga.
3, 2, 1. I'm thinking maybe these boys are making too much of a noise.
Hey, but I mean it.
By yeah.
The blue and the white makes
like,
a monster.
Comment, share, subscribe.
Nah, this is not the end though.
Falling, dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry.